So we started this project for Lesvos this year. Next year we want to increase from another city apart from Bucharest. It's also Cluj-Napoca, and we intend to have projects in all over the island. And Vatera, we have this opportunity to build a high-end product which is demanded from our guests. So Vatera, it's really indeed a natural, very good product for what our guests in Romania are looking for. And we are looking forward to sign the contracts for next year and to build this product from now. And next summer to have good numbers of guests from Romania. The Romanian guests are looking for a good quality product, generally. So the high-end product, it's not so much available in Lesbos Island. With the investment that I see here that is going to happen, that we are going to have in a couple of years, is going to be a good opportunity to have also for the segment of high-end clients that would like to have a very nice place and in a good comfort to spend their holidays in Lesbos. So Vatera and this project for sure is going to be a good opportunity for us to have the guests that are more demanding for Lesbos Island. As I understood that the investments are going to happen here in the infrastructure to connect Vatera with other places,
Plumari,
exactly, with Agios Isidoros and other nice attractions there, is going to be more beneficial for the guests because generally our guests like to visit also the island, not just to stay in one place. So this is going to be for sure helpful.
Έχουμε έρθει εδώ με τον με το φίλο και συνεργάτη μας τον Χόριαν από την Aero Travel, μια εταιρεία από τη Ρουμανία με την οποία έχουμε ήδη ξεκινήσει μια συνεργασία την οποία θέλουμε να την επεκτείνουμε και κάνουμε μια επίσκεψη στο έργο που έχουμε εδώ στα Βατερά προκειμένου να επισπεύσουμε λίγο την ανακαίνιση και να συνεχίσουμε και να διευρύνουμε την εργασία μας με τα καταλήμματα που έχουμε στα Βατερά και προφανώς και με τα ιαματικά στον Πολυπνιδ.